Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah. Good morning, Holy Ghost. Good morning, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. God, you're worthy, God. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Good morning, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning. Hallelujah. Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Holy Ghost. We give you thanks. We give you praise. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody, as you come in the prayer room. Praise God. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, people of God. Good morning. God bless you. God bless you. Good morning. Good morning. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Good morning. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Good morning, people of God. The Lord bless you this morning. Glory to God. The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, everybody. As you come into the prayer room, glory to God, just tell the Lord good morning. Amen. Just tell the Lord good morning. Praise God. Just tell the Lord hallelujah. Come on, tell him thank you, Jesus. Come on, love on the Lord this morning. Worship and adore him this morning. Come on, people of God. Good morning. God bless you. Amen. I welcome each and every one of you this morning. Praise God to rise and command your day. Amen. Praise God. Jehovah is worthy to be praised. Glory to God. I'm just going to ask everyone that is on. Amen. Praise God. Just to glory to take a second and just click share and tag someone into the prayer room this morning. Share and tag someone. Invite someone in the prayer room this morning. God bless you. Glory to God. As you come, as you join with me this morning, as we go to pray. We worship, glory to God, and hear what the Spirit of the Lord has to say. Glory to God, just acknowledge the Lord Jesus first right now. Amen. Just glory to God, worship the Lord with me. Praise God. Hallelujah. Good morning. Good morning, people of God. Good morning as you come on. God bless you. God bless you. Good morning. God bless you. Glory to God, remember to share and tag someone into the prayer room. Invite someone into the prayer room. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Come on and worship the Lord this morning. Come on and give the Lord glory this morning. Come on and give the Lord praise this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Come on and magnify the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody, worship the Lord this morning. Give the Lord glory. Give the Lord praise. Give the Lord honor this morning. Come on, worship the Lord. worship the Lord this morning. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Let's worship the Lord Jesus. Come on, let's give God the glory. Come on, as you rise up this morning, just begin to worship the Lord. Just begin to give God some praise this morning. Just begin to give God the glory and give him the honor that is due unto his name this morning. He is the everlasting Father. Hallelujah. He's the Prince of Peace. He's the Rose of Sharon. He's the Lily of the Valley. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He's the bright and the morning star this morning. Come on, somebody. Let's worship the Lord. Let's worship the Lord this morning. Come on. Let's give God the glory. Let's give God the praise and the honor that is due to his name. There's nobody like Jehovah Jireh. There's nobody like Jehovah Gibor. There's nobody like Jehovah Shalom. Oh, we worship you, God. We worship you, Jesus. Come on, people of God. Give God the glory. Come on, he wake us up in our right mind. He didn't have to do it, but he did this morning. And we give God the glory and the praise and the honor this morning. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, Jehovah, there's nobody like you, Lord. There's nobody like you. Come on, somebody, worship the Lord this morning. Oh, nobody like you, Jesus. There's nobody like you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Oh, there's nobody like you, Jesus. Oh, Bashatala Bahaya. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to Moshatabahaya. Hallelujah. There's nobody like Jehovah. There's nobody like Jehovah. He's great and mighty. Hallelujah. Come on, people of God, lift up the name of Jesus. 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 Come on and worship him. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody, worship the Lord. Come on, somebody, worship the Lord. Oh, Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Come on, people of God, lift up the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on and worship the Lord, everybody. Come on and worship the Lord, people of God. Come on, come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus. God, I worship your name this morning. Jesus. Lord, I lift up your name this morning. Lord, I glorify your name this morning, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Jesus. Somebody worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord this morning. Holy, 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 holy. Shaya baba 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 shataya. Holy God, you're holy. Oh, Jesus. Glory. God, you're holy. God, you're holy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh God. Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God. Oh Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Jesus, Jesus, oh God, you are holy, you are holy, Jesus, you are worthy, God, hallelujah, bless the Lord, everybody. You are worthy, God. 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 You are worthy, Jesus. Hey, glory to God. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God, glory to God, glory! Jesus. Come on, somebody. Right here is a good place to worship the Lord. He's been so good to us. He's been wonderful. He's been great this morning. He's been awesome. awesome, somebody. He's awesome. He's excellent. He's worthy this morning. Lord, let's just forget about ourselves for a few minutes and just give God a worthy praise. Glory to God. Glory to God. I'm nothing without you, 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 Jesus. I'm nothing without you, God. Come on, somebody, give God the worship this morning. As you rise, give God the worship. Come on, as you rise, give God the glory. Come on, give God the praise. Come on, somebody, give God the worship this morning. That is due unto his name this morning. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. Holy God, you're holy, Jesus. The angels cry, holy God. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh God. Come on and worship the Lord. Come on and worship the King this morning. Come on and give God the glory. Oh, we cry holy. We cry holy. 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 You're holy. Come on, somebody, let's join in with the angels this morning. Let's join in with the angels this morning. Let's join in and cry, holy, holy Jesus. Oh, you are holy, God. Oh, you are holy, Jesus. Oh, you are holy. Take us in, God. Take us into your presence. Take us into your anointing. Holy Ghost, you're welcome in the prayer room, Jesus. You're welcome, God. Come on, people of God. Come on and join with the angels. Oh, you're holy. Oh, holy. 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 Mamando yanda da 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 bosha. Ekonda da 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 ba bosha ya. Oh, ba 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 bosha ta. Holy God. Holy God. Holy God. You are holy, God. Come on, somebody, join with the angels. Cry holy. Oh God, and Elamoshanda. Holy. You're holy. Jesus, you're holy. 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 You're holy, God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Koshanai. Oh, the chains are broken. The chains are falling. Atabahaya. The chains are falling. Cry holy. Cry holy. Cry holy. He's worthy. 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 Oh, we cry only. We cry only. We cry only, God. Oh, Jesus. Ah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Kunanana masia ndodo bokote rebeheshaya. Yana na makosete rebeheshanda na bahaya. Rabababababa shando lo bohosaya. Yes, God, you're holy. You're holy, God. You're holy. You're holy. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Oh, glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're seated on the throne this morning, God. Lord, we need you this morning. We need you, God. I don't want to go throughout my day without you, God. I don't want to go throughout my day without you, God. I can't do it on my own. I can't do this by myself, God. Hey, Ada Baba, she corros satalabahai. Jesus, Jesus, ya Baba Baba Baba, hat no de bohoshaya. Mama Mama, koseta rabahanda. Holy, God, you're holy. God, you're righteous. God, you're just. God, you're worthy. God, you're worthy, God. God, you're worthy. God, you're worthy. Uncle Roshana Mayado Mohusat. All the angels cry holy this morning. The angels cry holy. Ada bohoshea. Mama, 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 right here is a good place to worship him. Right here is a good place to give him glory. Jesus, Atono Moshai, Spirit of the living God. You're welcome, God. You're welcome in the prayer room. You're welcome in the prayer room, God. welcome, God. You're welcome. You're welcome, God. You're welcome, God. Take over the prayer room this morning. Have your way, Spirit of the Living God. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Haramashi and Rosetta. Oh, mama, 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 mash and the Bahai. Yadadadadadabakondorobohoshaya. Rabababababababashekandalaba. Imama mandosaya. Shekondorobohosaya. Hallelujah. Come on, we're getting ready to pray. We're getting ready to pray. God of us, thank you for your anointing, Holy Ghost. We're getting ready to pray. Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God. Come on, position yourself now. Eka baba 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 basho kondoro bosa. Shana baba bakotoro baba bosa ta. Shema nada baba koro baba bahaya. Kada nada baba koshi andele besoto lobo hoshaya. Iba baba baba kunde lebe hesaya. We're getting ready to pray. We're getting ready to pray. Oh yeah 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 ba 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 shut. Oh yeah 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 ba 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 kondo lo bohosai. Yeah na 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 ba koshala ba. Oh la ba 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 shio ndo lo bohosai. Oh Jesus, you seated on the throne. Nasi na na ba ya ndo lo bohosai. Oh mama 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 masha ndo ndo bobo kosi yanda daba. Raba baba baba kondo ndo bobo shiye kondo daba haya. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, God, we come before your presence this morning, God. We give you all the glory, Jesus. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. You're awesome, God. You're awesome, God. You're awesome, God. You're awesome. You're awesome. Yanabako Senebe. Yanabako Senebe. Yanabako Senebe. Yanabako Senebe. Break. Destroy every old God. Break. Rabba baba 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 baba. Oh, baba, baba, bashi ondo no mosai. Glory, kushi mandai. Haya na 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 masata. Rebebe be kono no no si kini di di ai. La ba 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 kushi an. Iku na 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 masi ondo no 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 mosi an. Rabba Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Ina baso toro moshaka ya. La baba basi kodo no bobo moshaya. La baba baba basi kodo moshaya. Yanda na baba si kodo no moshaya. Aleluya ye ye moshata la baaya. Ayana baba basi todo no 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 sha. Oh God, Adarabashada. Worshiping people of God, we desire your worship this morning. Oh glory, worship the Lord this morning. Oh God, oh, na baba basi odo no moshaya. Ah, God. Ushamando no mosekaya. Ina mando debe shekur rabayada. Rababa yoko satala mahaya. Yeah, glory, 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 glory. Oh, baba bayako si kalaba. Father, I couldn't do the Mama, Mama, see on the bush. Oh, somebody this morning. Yes, God, my soul say yes. I worship your God. I worship your God. As you worship him, the chains are falling. As you worship him, the chains are falling. As you worship him, the chains are falling. Holy, you're holy, God. And I'm a baba. You're holy, God. I am a CEO. No, shut up. The glory of the Lord has fallen this morning. Righteous Father, we give you glory. Righteous, we give you praise, God. We thank you, Lord, for waking us up this morning. We thank you, God, for waking us up. We thank you, God, for another day. Thank you for life, God. Getting ready to pray. But there's a spirit of worship in the prayer room this morning. There's a worship. I don't know if you feel, but there's worship. 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 Kaya baba koshaya. Worship him. 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 Ba 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 kushe. King of kings. Lord of lords. He's awesome. I'm getting ready to pray, but the anointing is so heavy on me. The just have to go by the leading of the Holy Ghost. Adabashena de Hosea. Rekondolomosiana. Hey, God. Position yourself. We're going to go into prayer. The Spirit of the Lord is here. He's here. We're getting ready to pray. This line is under curfew by the Holy Ghost this morning. Father, we thank you this morning, God. Father, we lift up your name this morning. Father, we give you glory this morning. Come on, let's pray. Let's pray. Glory to God, I'm just going to ask every one of you just to click share and invite somebody even now into the presence of the Lord. Invite somebody in the prayer room. Oh, surely the presence of the Lord is here. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. We're nothing without you. We're nothing without you, Lord. We're nothing without you, God. We're nothing without you. We're nothing without you. We're nothing without you, God. We're nothing without you. We're Yanabashinda Nabahaya. Mighty God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we, your people, God, we come before you this morning. We worship and we give you adoration. We lift up and magnify the name of the Lord our King. You are the only true God this morning. And your name is Jesus Christ. You're the only living God. And we adore you this morning. We exalt and extol your name this morning, God, because you are the everlasting Father. There is no God like Jehovah this morning. Jehovah Jireh, thank you for being our provider. Jehovah Nissi, thank you for being our victory this morning. Jehovah Shalom, we honor you, God, this morning. Thank you for the anointing and your glory and your presence with us. Thank you for the air that we breathe this morning. Thank you for life, God. Ekonobo shendenebe kononobo saya. Sandalaba kushandalaba haya. Thank you for the grace, Katarabandio Shekabahai. And Katarabah Kushalabahandanabahaya. Mama Mama no Kusibayando Roboshei. Thank you, righteous God, for your loving kindness. Thank you, righteous God, for your tender mercy. Thank you, righteous God, for your love this morning, Jesus. God, we are nothing without you this morning, Jesus. We can't make it, God, on our own this morning, Jesus. We can't almost see another by another Shea Bahia. E Koraya Baba Baba Basio Doboboshe. Rabba Baba Baba Bako Satala Bahia. Redebe Konebe Sianana Bahia. Lamando Sheke Baba Haya. Inanana Mama Sukunibia Shande. In the name of Jesus, Ketodoboshaya. God, we worship and adore you. Lord, we ask you this morning, Jesus. Let your presence cover us this morning. Let your glory cover us this morning, Jesus. Righteous God, we call on your name this morning. Righteous God, we call on your name this morning. Have your way in our lives today, oh God. My life is not my own, Lord Jesus. It belongs to you, Lord. My life is not my own, God. Oh, no, Baba, Masheko, no, the Messiah. The Lord, you are my shepherd. I shall not want this morning, oh God. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He restored my soul. He leadeth me the path of righteousness for your name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, Lord God. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me this morning, Jesus. In the presence of my enemies, oh God. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup running over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, Kodobo Shaddai. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Lord God, is in your presence I want to be all the time. It is in your presence, God, that I want to live daily, God. For without your presence, I just cannot make it, God. I pray your will be done now, Holy Ghost of Zion. Lord, take over, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Father God, we give you glory, we give you praise, we give you honor. Yes, Lord. Yes, God. Let your divine covering, God, be over us this morning, God. Let your divine covering, God. Oh God, curfew us, God Almighty. Arrest our heart this morning. Arrest our mind this morning. Arrest our soul, God. Not our will, Lord Jesus. You are holy, Adama Setanama. Your will be done, God. We ask you to be with us this morning. Send your angels to encamp round about us. Let the angels encamp round about us, God. Somebody sick in their body, God. And they need a touch from you. Somebody sick in their heart, dear God. Somebody have pain in their body. They need your healing power. Jehovah Rophi, we know that you are the healer this morning. Remember Tyler this morning, God. Send healing to his body, God. Send healing to his kidney, God. Send healing to his body, God. Rama mama koseta na bahanda. Rama mama mando koshe ya bahai. God Almighty, in the name of Jesus. Touch somebody that has cancer this morning. Let the anointing of God send your deliverance. Sotobo shendai. Touch somebody this morning, God. Oh God, that have sugar diabetes. Oh, somebody have lupus this morning. Somebody who have sickle cell this morning. Somebody who have pain in their body, God. Let the all shake a mandala bahaya. Rababa kundulo boshena bahaya. Glory koshena bahaya. Rababa siyo dono boshaya. Mama mando no masikaya. Oh God, let your will be done. Have your way, God, and the Moshanda. Worship the people of God. Worship the Lord. That's all he's asking for this morning. If you worship God, I'm going to see you die. Oh, Mama, Sato no Moshaya. Glory God. Glory God. Glory God. Glory. Glory Shinebeanda. Yanadana Basu Dinebeai. The Lord is asking you to worship him. I don't know what you want from God this morning. But if you worship him, glory to God. Deliverance is here. It's in your worship this morning. Your breakthrough is here. It's in your worship. Atabako setere bahaya. Ramando no mosika la bahaya. Ramando sheka la bahaya. There's healing in the room this morning. There's healing. Nana masio no no moshe ne 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 yosa. Iririyoshika ne 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 yosa. Iririyosha na 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 na. Ririyoshe ne 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 yosa. Oh mama kone ne 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 yosha ya. Before you call, he'll answer. Before you pray, he'll answer. Oh, there's healing in the room. Oh. Oh God, touch somebody's body today, Lord. You're the only one that's worthy. Touch somebody today, God. Release your power. Release your deliverance all over this connection, God. Everyone that is on this connection, and I'm going to set up a bahaya. Ramando na mokosi la bahaya. Release your healing, God. Release your deliverance, God. Release your power. Release your power. Majesty. Majesty. Kingdom authority. Majesty. Majesty. Glory. Rando the Messiah. The angels are here. The anointing is here. I don't know what you need, but all I hear is worship. He's gonna bring it to pass. 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 I don't know what you need, but all the Spirit of the Lord saying today, just worship me, because your worship is changing things. Your worship, it's in your worship this morning. Oh, shut up, my hand. Mama kota na bahana na bahaya. Rama mama kota na bahosai. I said there's miracle taking place right now. There's healing taking place right now. Rababa kundu to be a satana bahaya. Yekodana bahaya. Yidioshana bahaya. Adanabo kundu to bosia. I don't have to pray for you this morning. The anointed is doing it. The anointed one is doing it. He's doing it. Ekodobo shia. I dare you this morning to just get lost in his presence. I dare you to open your mouth now. I dare you to open your mouth. I dare you to just start worshiping. I dare you. I dare you. I dare you to start shouting hallelujah. I dare you to get up. I can't do it for you, but the Holy Ghost is here. Mama, 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 sata. The curtain, the prayer room is under curfew. The Holy Ghost is here. Mama, mama, mando kosika bahaya. Ramando kose kene behoshana. Hallelujah! Come on, people of God! Your Jericho walls are coming down. Open your mouth and praise Him. Open anamasoto robo bobo shanda. The power of the Lord is here. Oh, masikondo robo hoshai. Come on, somebody. Your deliverance is here. Your breakthrough is in your praise this morning. Get up and walk around your house now. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Get up now. Come on now. God, you're holy. God, you're holy. Come on, somebody. Join with the angels. Join with the angels. Join with the angels. Cry holy. This morning, the Holy Spirit is pulling on us to worship. I don't know what He's doing for you, but miracles are taking place now. Healing is taking place in the body. Deliverance is taking place. God is moving this morning. The Spirit of the Lord is moving. The anointing of the Lord is moving. He's doing it for you. 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 Mama, mama, shanda. Glory. Satana makoshene ne manda da bahai. Secondo robo koshete ne behanda la bahai. Mandu kuti ribia shekoto robo ho satana bahai. Raba baba kote ne beheshanda la bahai. God is doing it for somebody right now. God is doing it for somebody right now. Somebody is receiving miracle. Somebody receiving the angels has been dispatched to go on your behalf. And the only thing God is asking you to do this morning is just to worship Him. Good God. Good God. Ooh, Jesus. Manda da bayando do bose. Landa da ba koshe de behosaya. La ba 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 kondo robo hoshaya. You're the only one that's worthy, God. I'm telling you right now, Isaiah said, before they call, I will hear them. And before you even pray, I will answer you. But all the Lord is asking for this morning is that the true worshiper get on their knees and bow down and worship the King of Kings. Worship the Lord Jesus Christ. Yada ba kose tere behenda. Oh, you're the only one, Jesus. Hallelujah. falling. Deliverance is taking place now. Breakthrough is taking place right now. Miracles are happening right now. God is doing it now. God is doing it now. God is doing it now. Yes, Lord. Do it for me, Jesus. Do it for my children. Do it for my husband, God. Do it for my mother, God. Do it for my family, God. Do it for us, God. Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God. Come on, somebody. I'm telling you, I'm trying to pray. But even when I try to pray, the anointing just consuming. The anointing is so consuming me this morning that all I can do is worship the Lord. I don't know what he's doing in the realm of the spirit, but something is taking place in the spiritual realm. What you cannot see, beloved, because there's war. The enemy is after your blessing. The enemy is after your mind. The enemy is after your body. The enemy wants to take you out this morning. There is a war for your soul. There is a war for your spirit. There's a war for your blessing. But the thing that is going to release it this morning is your worship, is your praise. I don't know what you need from the Lord this morning, but I implore you this morning to worship the God of our salvation. You can get lost in the worship this morning if you just take a minute to forget about yourself. Do you know, glory to God, that God has released your blessing? But for many of you this morning, it has been held up, glory to God, by the prince of the air. But this morning, what I need God to do, oh God, let your will be done. Let your will be done, God. Let me tell you something. Under this anointing, I have one request to ask the Lord this morning. Lord, provide that building that we need for your church. Lord, under this anointing, God, under this anointing, Lord, under this anointing, God, I lift my hands to you and I say, Lord, I'm asking you to provide that building. Glory to God. Glory to God. Just give me a minute. Just give me 1 second. I want to do something here. I want to do something under this anointing. I won't let the Lord leave. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Breakthrough this morning. There is a breakthrough. I feel the anointing of God. There is a breakthrough. I went and my all the money that I have, all the money that I have this morning for me right now in my position. I have $22 in my position. That's what I have in my position. And God, I'm just going to anoint my, I'm going to sow a seed under this anointing. I need one thing from God. There's one request that I'm asking God for. We need a building. We need a church building. Because where we are is very limiting us right now. And I need God to provide a church building so that we can have the room and the space for His people to come and worship Him. And under this anointing, I'm going to sow my $22 seed this morning. And I don't know what you need, but if you feel like it, I'm not going to tell you that God tell me to do it. But I know that the presence of the Lord is here with me. And God, I'm sowing this seed. I'm taking out everything that I have. I keep this thing, this little Ziploc bag with my little money in it, when I do. But I'm taking all of this $22, and I'm sowing it, glory to God. I'm sowing it, God, in your ministry. I'm sowing it in your ministry, God. I'm sowing it in your ministry, God. And I anoint it, God, and I lift it up to you this morning. And I say, God, provide that building that we need, God, to have the church for your people. And if there's anyone that wants to stand with me and sow in the ministry this morning, I'm going to tell you this seed that I'm sowing, it's not into my life. This seed is going to Temple of Restoration Outreach Ministry. It's actually going inside of the ministry. And I need you, if you can, sow a seed into the ministry, into Temple of Restoration, as a building fund, as a fund, a building fundraising. I don't know. I this is what I'm doing. This is what I'm hearing in, and I'm doing this. This is not into my life. I'm sowing it because I need God to provide a building for us. Because the church is growing and we need a place to put the people. I'm going to ask you to go to the link. torom-fl.org. I'm going to ask you to go to that link. torom-fl.org. This seed is going into the ministry's account. If somebody can just put up that website, not my PayPal link, but the torom-fl.org. This is going into Temple of Restoration. Thank you, Abby, for standing with me with $27. But under this anointing, I'm going to sow into God's kingdom, into God's work. I'm putting the first seed. I'm not asking you to do something that I don't do, but I'm putting it in. Glory to God. And I'm asking you to stand with me. We're looking for a building. We're looking for a place of worship. And we're sowing in God's kingdom. And I can't outdo God. But I'm going to make this sacrifice. I have 22. I don't know how much you have. But I'm taking it under this anointing. And I'm sowing it in God's work. I'm sowing it because I want us to have a church building so that we can put God's people to feed them with the word of God. And I want to put my seed in this morning. Glory to God. I didn't plan to do this, but under this anointing, I am sowing this into Temple of Restoration Outreach Ministry. Pastor Palmer, I don't know if you're still on. Pastor Palmer, if you're still on, please put up that link, somebody. Put up that link. Go to my page and put up that link on here. torom-fl prophetess.org. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Father, I sow this in your ministry. And I pray now, God, for those that are sowing this morning. Whatever you sow, even if you go to my PayPal link, even if you go to my PayPal link, whatever you sow this morning, today's date, June 11, whatever you sow this morning, it's all going into the kingdom of God. I promise you, I won't take it. I'm giving it to God's kingdom. Glory to God. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want from God. I don't know what you want God to do for you. But I'm building God's kingdom. I'm building God's kingdom. Because I know, Kimo Shaya Bahanda, I know that God is going to do something miraculous. God is going to be doing something miraculous. I dare you to sow to the work this morning. Last 2 weeks ago, we had church and the church was full. The space that we had was full. And we had to take up chairs, and man had to get up and give up his seat so that the people could sit down as they come in. And the Lord is sending the souls for us to feed them and to restore them. And this morning, I just want us to forget about ourselves for a little bit and just do what God wants. Hallelujah. I'm gonna give you a word this morning. Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God, worship him. There's a sweet anointing on here. The anointing that is on here this morning. The anointing that is here this morning is an anointing for breakthrough, healing, and deliverance. There's an anointing on here this morning that is bringing healing to the body of God's people. Whatever your sickness is this morning, believe God for your healing. By his stripes, you are healed this morning. By his stripes, you are healed this morning. By his stripes, you are healed this morning. By his stripes, glory to God, you are healed this morning. And the anointing that is on here, it's bringing healing to somebody's body. I don't know who you are this morning, but I decree and declare healing over your life. I don't know who you are this morning, but I decree and declare miracles in your life. I decree and declare deliverance in your life. I decree and I declare deliverance in your life. I decree and declare this morning financial breakthrough. I decree and declare this morning that your body that has pain in it, pain in your joints. As a matter of fact, those of you that are feeling sick right now in your body, just anoint yourself under this anointing. I'm not going to let the Lord pass me by. I decree and declare miracles in your life. Miracles in our life. I decree and declare signs and wonders in our life. I decree and declare the power of the Holy Ghost in our life this morning. Shandarabakodobo satalabahaya.
Mama mando kosita ramanda rabahai. Oh na 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 makoshaya. I decree and declare the power of the Holy Ghost healing in your body right now. That person that is sick in your joint, you're feeling pain. That person that needs a mighty breakthrough right now. That person that is at the edge right now and need a divine encounter from God. I touch and agree with you this morning for the divine breakthrough of God and the divine healing of God in your life this morning. In the name of Jesus, I command the heavens to open up and I release now the deliverance. I release now miracles. Good God, I come. You said I got power. Whatsoever I bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatever I loose on earth is loose in heaven. And right now, God, under the power of the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I stand in the earth realm. And I ask you, God, to open the heavens and release divine breakthrough. Somebody's crying now because you don't know how you're going to make it. I'm going to let God lead me this morning. But in the name of Jesus, I speak in your life. I speak a deliverance. I speak miracles and breakthrough. There's healing in the wings. There's healing in his stripes for you. By his stripes, you are healed this morning. Somebody right now, you're getting a tremendous fight. I just hear this. You're getting a tremendous fight on your job. Glory to God. It's almost as if you feel like you're about to lose your job because you're getting so much fight. But right now, in Jesus' name, I decree and declare your divine breakthrough, your divine deliverance, and every weapon that is formed against you this morning. I decree and I declare that the mighty God, that there'll be a mighty release and a mighty breakthrough in your life right now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, descend now in our home and let your power reign, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak over marriages and I decree and declare that marriages are being released, that every stronghold, that every witch and warlock, that every Jezebel that has been interfering with your marriage, sever them, God. Sever them, Jesus. Break through. Now. In the name of Jesus. I need about 500 of you just to say, I agree with your prophetess. In that I'm a constant of a high. I need about 500 of you. Glory to God to say, I agree with your prophetess. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare under this anointing that those that have sowed their seed, God, in building the kingdom, oh God, in helping us to find this place to provide for people to come and worship and hear your word, I decree and declare, oh God, a threefold blessing upon their life in the name of Jesus. Somebody this morning, I decree and declare, your son is coming back, your daughter is coming back into relationship with you. They're coming back to the house of God. your power, your anointing, your authority, your will. I am walking in your divine anointing right now, God. I decree and declare that this broadcast will be expanded to the nations. God, I decree increase. Oh, God. Under this anointing, I'm going to just do the declaration right now. Mama, Shandai. I gotta make some decree now under this anointing, under this power that is here this morning. There is an anointing here for miracles and breakthrough. I'm telling you, some of you gonna come back and say, Prophetess, I receive my miracle. I receive my blessing. Something is moving. Something is shaking. Something is happening in the prayer room this morning. I don't know if you feel it, but I feel him all over me. And I want you right now to join with me right now. I decree, understand this morning that the word decree means a formal and an authoritative order to command or ordain or decide by decree. I want you to understand what you're doing this morning, that the word decree means a formal, glory to God, and authoritative, glory to God, order. It's a command this morning. And the word declare means to make known or state clearly and announce officially. I come to decree. I come to command and announce. I decree and declare our children are strong and full of integrity and righteousness and holiness and good character. I decree and declare our home brims with wealth. I decree and declare, Father, in the name of Jesus, that we are now healed according to your word. We confess according to Isaiah 53:5 that by your stripes we are already healed. I need about 500 of you to just say amen with me as I make this declaration. I don't know about you, but I want to receive the word and receive what he's saying concerning me. I decree and I declare, according to 3 John chapter 2, above all things we prosper and we are in good health, even as our soul prospers. I thank you, God, that we now walk in divine health. I decree and declare, thy kingdom come, thy will be done as it is in heaven, so let it be done in the earth. According to Luke 11 and verses 2, I decree and I declare that our affirmations, it comes from the Lord Jesus Christ. According to Psalms 139:14, for we are fearfully and wonderfully made. I decree and declare that no weapons, I decree and declare that no witches, I decree and declare that no warlock, that no weapons that form against us shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against us now shall be condemned. I decree and declare, hallelujah, hallelujah, according to Isaiah 54 and verses 17, I said no weapons that form against us shall prosper. I overrule and I overthrow every ill spoken words, every ill wishes, every enchantment, every spell, every generational curse, every ecstasy, every spell, every witchcraft, every witchcraft that come up against us, I decree and declare in the atmosphere, they shall not prosper. And double shanda, I reverse the curse that are associated with these utterances, and I decree that they shall not stand, that they shall not come to pass, that they shall not take root, and that their violent verbal dealings return back to them. Oh God, double fold. In the name of Jesus Christ, come on, it share and tag and invite somebody now. Glory to God, I reverse every curse and about Shanda. I decree and declare, I will not come out with the curse of my forefathers. I denounce every curse and I decree and declare that I am blessed. Glory to God, I decree and declare that we are blessed in the city. I decree and declare that we are blessed in the field. I decree and declare that we are blessing our coming in and we are blessing our going out. I decree and declare, hallelujah to God, blesses the fruit of our bodies. Our children are blessed. Our all God home is blessed. Our marriage is blessed. I decree and declare that your marriage won't die, but God resurrect marriages and restore marriages and broken home. I decree and declare visa release over somebody's life. I decree and declare, glory to God, your immigration status. I decree and declare a release now. A release now. I decree and declare over your adoption case. I decree and declare over Baba Shanda. And we shared about 600 of you to agree with me this morning. And Shanda, I decree and declare that Jehovah Rehoboth is making room and we will flourish in the land according to Genesis 26 and 22. I decree and declare Jehovah Jireh will provide for us today according to Genesis 22 and 14. I decree and declare, we shall not die. Every untimely death, I curse it now in the name of Shanda, in the name of Jesus. But I decree and declare, we, glory to God, shall not die, but we shall live and declare the works of the Lord in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Come on, people of God, I need you to agree with me. Come on, agree with me. God is doing something. God is doing something in the prayer room this morning. I don't know how bad you need your miracle, but God is doing something. I decree and declare that God alone holds the keys and above Shanda to our future according to Jeremiah 29 and verses 11. I decree and declare this morning, we rise to give you thanks, praise and glory. I decree and declare a fresh supply of the uncontaminated anointing. I decree and declare that God has not given us the spirit of fear, but God has given us the spirit of power, of love, and of a sound mind. I decree and declare, you're coming out. You're coming out. I wish somebody would receive it. You're coming out of that bondage. Your son is coming out. Your daughter is coming out. Coming out of that, oh God. Obia won't work against you. Voodoo won't work against you. Nigomantis won't work against you. Witchcraft won't work against you. The witch has to drop her weapon and flee in Jesus' name. The warlock has to drop his weapon and flee. I decree now that every, oh God, every curse that come up against you is broken now in the name of Jesus. I'm walking in anointing. I'm walking in authority. I'm walking in the power of God now. And I come to break up every spell from off your life. I come to break up every curse. I come to break up every witchcraft, every obia, every negromancy. Prophetess, every Okata Shanda, Rakondo the Messiah, Remondo the Mosanda, Ramando Kosala Bahaya, the blood, I plead the blood of Jesus right now over you, blood of Jesus in your car, I plead the blood of Jesus over you on your job. The devil is a liar, he cannot have you, he will not have you. Ekondo the Mosanda, I walk in apostolic power, anointing this morning, everything that is going on your job, every one of you that is having a warfare on your job now, just put your hands towards the scream right now. Kodobo Shenda, Lababa Sanda, mighty God, Robokonde de Basai, Remando de Bashanda, break up God, under the anointing that is resting on me this morning, under the power that is resting on me this morning, I come in apostolic power. I come in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I command your devil, drop your weapon, you demon from hell, let go God's people, you feral spirit that has hold God's people, hold their mind, let them go, they will not be tired to fornication, they will not be tied to adultery, they will not be tied, oh Baba Basanda, every spell, I decree and declare that God, everything has been cut down now, Jesus, root out now, Jesus, pluck up now, Jesus, cast away, God, the work of the enemy right now, in the name of Jesus, I send the blood of Jesus Christ, I send the sword of the Spirit, that the Lord is our shepherd, and we shall not want, I send the word, God, that says no weapon that form against us shall prosper this morning. I wish I have about 600 of you to say I agree. I decree and declare this morning success and progress in our life today. In the Kosata, Ramamando Boshaya, Lamando Kosianda, Rimamando Koshanda, there is an anointing that has been released from the heavens over the prayer room this morning. Throw your hands up now and say, God, do it for me. Come on, somebody. Say, God, do it for me. Cut down, Jesus, every diabolical forces. Cut down, God, every diabolical rulings and decision that come against our ministry, that come against your work. Lord Jesus Christ, move by your spirit. Randobo Osaya, Rikunda Labashanda. I decree and declare that the atmosphere has been released and conducive to our blessing. Blessings release every tied up in the spirit realm. The prince of the air, I command the prince of the air, let go now, let go of our blessing, let it go in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Satan, the Lord Jesus Christ, rebuke you now. Ikomo Sanda, Rekondo do Messiah. I decree and declare that this broadcast, rise and command your day, shall grow, shall increase, and every tied up, and every witchcraft, and every warlock, and every plan of the enemy that has set against this broadcast, I decree and declare, let it go now, release now. I command you in the name of the Lord, Prince of the Ear, Prince of the Satoshanda, God Jesus, I command a release, and I say now, God, let there be a divine overtake, let there be a divine overtake, let there be now, God, a divine overtake, let there be now, God, a divine overtake in the realm of the Spirit. Oh God of Ashanda, Rebebe Konda Nabahai, Shanda Naba Hosaya, Randa Naba Kosaya, Rinda Naba Hosaya, release, in Jesus' name, release, Release. Come on, people of God. Join with me now. Command the release. Randoro Shanda. Come on, Temple of Restoration, brethren. Say, release, God. Release the souls to this ministry. Release, God. Rekondo Saya. Randa Dahai. Rekonda Dahai. I feel like marching. The angels are marching. The angels are warring. Cut down, God. Cut it up in the spirit realm. 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 Cut, Jesus. Cut every soul tie. Oh, God, cut everything that is causing confusion in your house. Cut everything that is causing, God, division in your body. Cut everything, God. Spirit of God. Otoshenda. Romando Siai. Lamando Kosai. I said the heavens are open. I said the heavens are open. Break, God. Break, God. Break every chain. Break, God. Break every barriers. Break, God. Break the chains. Break the stronghold. Break the plans of the enemy now. Oh, oh God, let your will be done. Mama Mando Kosaya, have your way, God. Send deliverance. I command it now. I command the opens of the Adamashand of the heavens. God, open the portal of heaven. Open the portal of heaven, God. Release your Jesus. Release your angels. And divine assignment. Mama mamando koseya. Mama mando koshi andada bahaya. Mando kosi mandada bahaya. La mando koshi andere beosia. Rukundiria sotoroboshanda. Rama mamandiosaya. Somebody's getting a breakthrough. Somebody's getting a healing now. Somebody receive it. Say, I receive it, God. Yeko shai. I send the angels on your job. I send the angels. Iko shanda. Into Congress. I send the angels in the legislative system. I send the angels in the White House. I send your angels, God. Iko shanda. I send your angels in the legislative office. I send your angels in the executive office. I send your angels to cut down every work of darkness, every plan, God, that you have not in orchestrated. Oh God, God Almighty, send your angels in our marriages. Send your angels into the immigration system and every God Almighty, every hold up of your people's immigration status. I pray breakthrough under the Messiah. Edaba Oshai, Kundada Baya, Mama Masaya, Shendoda Mosia, Shandada Bakosai, Nanana Mosianda, Yekondada Oshia, Mama Mandosi Mandoshaya. Anoint their cars, anoint the cars that we drive. Good God Almighty, divine protection. Oh God, cancel now every accident. Cancel now every darts of the enemy. Cancel now every assignment from the underworld, from the witches. Mando say, Mando shy, Nakundaya, Konana Saya. Pray, my strength, people of God. Come on, I need somebody to pray for me now. Come on, warriors, pray. Oh, na, kundi di yasha. Na, mandi osai. Yendo ramando sai. Kunde de koshe ya. Yendo di osai. I use your word now, God. I cut down the enemy, God. For you are our refuge, and you are our strength, and you are our present help. We fret not ourselves this morning because of evildoers. Neither will we be envious of the workers of iniquity, for they shall soon be cut down. They shall be cut down in Jesus' name. Oh God, holy, 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 Lord, you're holy, Lord, you're holy. Somebody cry, holy, holy. Your praise has ascended to the Lord. Your praise has been ascending up to heaven, and the blessing is coming down. Holy, holy, holy. You're holy. Holy, you're holy, Jesus, 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 sitting on this throne, oh Lord, I see the Lord sitting on his throne. So we cry, holy. We cry, holy. We cry, holy. Somebody cry, holy. Koronadoshaya. Maya. Sitting on a throne. Oh. God, your praise has been ascended. Yes, Lord. Hey, Baba Baba Shanda. Hey, Baba 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 Shekara Bahaya. I prophesy to you this morning that you shall be blessed in the name of Jesus. You shall be delivered in the name of Jesus. You shall be set free. You shall be free. You will be free. You are free.
I want to play this song for somebody. Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God. You're free, beloved. You're free.
I know the pain you feel.
You're free.
Inside, and the tears you try.
You're free.
In your heart, you ask God why.
Glory to God. This is the song that I'm hearing for somebody.
Please take away.
Hallelujah. This is what I'm hearing for somebody this morning.
Then I hear your spirit
say
that I am
free to lift my hands,
free to say amen,
free to know that someday I can
smile baby. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm free.
Yes, I am.
You're free, baby. You're free, man of God. You're free, woman of God. You're free. Live. 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 You're free this morning. Live. Katobo Hoshaya. Ooh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yesterday. You're free. You're free. You're free. I decree and declare you're free. You're free. You're free to live. You're free to be happy. You're free from the chains that was once holding you bound. Somebody, you're no longer held by that shame. You're not longer held by the guilt of your past. You're not longer held by your failures. You're no longer bound. You're free. I'm gonna start it over again. This is for somebody this morning. It may not be for everybody, but it's for somebody this morning. You're free. Don't let your past hold you bound. Don't let people hold you bound. Don't let nothing hold you bound this morning. I hear this song playing. You're free.
Can you help me?
Yes, he is. He has done it for you this morning. Your praise.
Where the sun I feel the
Praise God.
Then I hear your spirit.
Praise God.
Say,
praise God.
That I am.
I'm gonna ask every one of you to share this broadcast. Go ahead and take a second and click share. You're free. Just touch, when you share it, just put, you're free. Free. You're free. No longer bound. Saints of God, this broadcast, I said literally every day, it's so true. This broadcast is controlled by the Holy Ghost. All I do is make myself available to Him, and He does the rest. For the past over a week now, every time I come with a scripture that I have found probably the night before, the Lord comes with a rhema every morning. This morning was a Ekabashanda. I'm so grateful for the Holy Ghost this morning. To God be the glory. This morning I hear this. Let go of the past, please. Let go of your past. Don't let your past hold you back no more. Don't let the hurt and the pain hold you back no more. You're free. You're free. Move on and live your life. Live for God. Let it go. Let it go. Free yourself this morning. Let it go. The chains have been broken. I don't know if you're on here and you're not saved. Please find a Holy Ghost filled water baptism church. Get baptized. Give your life to the Lord. Because He's calling you. Those of you that is going to mail your building seed, those of you that are standing with me and sowing your building seed, if you're mailing it in the mail, put building seed. Okay? Put that on the, whether it's on, put it on a piece of paper or in your letter with your prayer request. And when you mail it, put building seed. And mail it to P.O. Box 5991, Lake Worth, Florida 33466. We're looking for a place. We need a bigger place to have our service. And I didn't plan this morning, but as the anointing that flows on this line, I went and I took up mine, and I'm sowing to the building fund. Praise God, I'm sowing to it because I want God to do something miraculously in my life. This seed that I'm sowing, I know God it's been sowed on good ground. Temple of Restoration Outreach Ministries is good ground. And I'm putting my seed in. I was the first one that did it. I went in and took every money that I had. Right now that I have in my hand, in my present that I have. And I say, God, I'm sowing this in the building because we need a bigger place. The church is growing. You see the baptisms that we've been doing. The church has been growing. So I'm asking you, praise God, if you feel led by the Spirit of God, whatever you sow today, whether you sow it on the TOR, whether you sow it on the PayPal, or you mail it in, if you're going to mail it in, put my building fund seed. Thank you, Valerie, for your donation. God bless you. And I'm praying that God bless you. I know God is going to bless you, people of God, as you sow to the kingdom of God, to the building of the kingdom of God. We are looking for a bigger place. We need a place. Amen. Praise God. We're renting right now and we need a bigger place. Praise God, to host the body of Christ, because we're here to feed the word of God to the people of God. If you're ever in the Fort Lauderdale area, please join us for worship. We start at 10 a.m. in the morning. The address is on my cover photo on Facebook here. It's also on Pastor Palmer. Amen. Samora Palmer, if you ever wanted to visit us, praise God. God bless you. Amen. I want to seal this declaration. I want to seal everything right now. Thank you, Kenyatta, yes, for putting up that address. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray right now, God, and I seal everything, God, that you have done today. I seal with your blessing. I seal it by saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses as we forgive those that are trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is your kingdom, your power, and your glory forever and ever. Praise God. I want to make an announcement, praise God, before you all leave me. Praise God. I tell you, the anointing is still on me. Amen. The glory fell in the prayer room this morning. Praise God. Thank you, Rayshawn. Amen. Praise God. Saints of God, I'm telling you, you can't go wrong when you bless God. And I know that God is going to move mightily in your hand, in your life. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. We're going to give to the house of God. And we're praying that you will find that building. Praise God. Thank you. Thank you, Miss Everbless. That's the address for the ministry. The address just went up. Thank you so much. Listen, deliverance. We have been having church, man. We've been having services where people come and God just deliver. We have services, praise God, where people show up and God just provide for them financially. God has been doing miraculous things at Temple of Restoration Outreach Ministries. Amen. Under the leadership of Pastor Samora Palmer, the under shepherd that God has set over us. And I do ask for you to continue to pray for us. Pray for the ministry. And pray that God will bless us. Pray that God will, amen, send the souls, the workers, the laborers to help us with the work. Because the work is very great. The work is great. The work is great. While you're listening to that song, I still have the rags on sale. I have 2 rags left in my position. I have ordered for some more to come from England. Hopefully they'll get to me soon. Amen. My sister and brothers. So I have 2 available rags right now that is remaining. I have sold the others. I know that there will be some more coming from England for me. These are rags, but what we did, we have embroidery in it. Rise and command your day. You know, everybody need a rag for church. You know, you can take it and wipe your face. When you're having a great time, you can take it and, you know, just move it across the air. So support my vision. Purchase a rag. They're only $15. So we have rag. I went ahead and I ordered the shirts. Praise God. We have the man shirts. We have the man shirts. I can, whatever design you want, rise and command your day. You can go to the website, torom-fl.org. I've gotten actually other colors apart from the purple. We have V-neck in purple and we have round neck. The V-neck run bigger and the round neck runs smaller. This one I've already printed. It said, you've got power to rise and command your day. Praise God. Those of you who have not purchased a shirt yet, amen. We have the black shirt. Again, V-neck. I can put whatever design you want, but it's going to say rise and command your day. We have the pink. You've got power to rise and command your day. At the back of the shirt, it says, amen, prior is time invested, not time wasted with the scripture. Praise God. I have this color. God bless you. I have this color. This is like a sky blue, something like that. We have this color, whatever you want, whatever writing. I actually had somebody, and it came out so pretty. I had somebody purchase a white shirt, and they asked me to print it in pink. The Rise and Command Your Day in pink. I'm sorry I didn't take a picture of it. It was so beautiful. They print the ink that they asked me to request it to be printed in is pink, and it was a white shirt with the white pink ink on it. So we did it in like this kind of a pink, the hot pink on the white shirt. It was beautiful. Praise God. So I'm asking you to purchase a shirt. Amen. Whether you want V-neck or you want, this is a white V-neck. Amen. I've ordered them. Some people have told me I would love to buy a shirt. I'd rather the V-neck. So I got the V-neck. I have this color as well. I don't remember what color this is. Praise God. I don't remember what color. I think it's blue. It's blue. Yes, blue. But it's on the website. torom-fl.org. So remember, purchase a shirt. The shirts are only $20. And if you're out of South Florida, I have to ship it to you. So the shipping is only $7. So it would be $27. I'm going to ask you to support my vision. Sister Doreen, praise the Lord. Bless you. Sister Lisa, bless you. Sister Deslin, Sabrina, God bless you. All right, people of God, my time is up. Purchase a shirt and support my vision. Amen. If this ministry is my Rise and Command Your Day, have been a blessing to you. Okay. Now, everybody. Thank you, Sister Marlene. That's Talit. Is it Talit? Tail? Oh. Okay. That's it? Okay. All right. That's what I was thinking, that it was turquoise. That's what I was thinking. Turquoise. I love this color, though. But, listen. If you don't even purchase a shirt, you can't tell me that you don't need a rack. Any of you that go to church and worship till you get sweat, worship till the song say wet, 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 soak, soak, soak. I should play that song for you, but it's 7 o'clock. I can't play it no more. All right? God bless you. My time is up. I want you to have a beautiful, wonderful day, people of God. And the Lord bless you. Thank you so much. This weekend I will be in Panama City in Florida on a preaching engagement at a camp meeting for Apostle Spencer. If there's anyone that is in Panama City, praise God. Anyone that is in Panama City. I know Jamaica needs a shirt. I'm coming. I'm believing God that I'm coming to Jamaica in November. I'm believing God for that. I'm supposed to be coming to Jamaica in November. When I come, I'm going to bring all the shirts with me so that you can meet me, those of you that are in Jamaica. So any one of you that is in the Panama City area, I will be there this weekend preaching on Friday. I'm going to put up the flyer. So preaching on Friday morning. So if you're there, come out and join me. And be a blessing to the house, to the man of God, to the camp meeting. Lord of God, love you. God bless you. Remember, share the video and invite somebody to come tomorrow. Rise and command your day. Bless you.